How y'all doing? So, I just washed my auntie hair with the Miracle-Gro shampoo, honey. Yes. And I used the conditioner. And I also used the oil spray. So what I'm getting ready to do now, you guys, is apply the hair serum. Okay? Just about, I want to say, 3 months ago, she was totally bald, meaning no hair whatsoever, okay? She's been using the Miracle-Gro products, and as you guys can see, she's been growing at least 2 to 4 inches a month, okay? So I'm getting ready to apply the drops. This is a hair serum here, okay? I'm getting ready to put that in. Now you guys take out the time and share this Facebook Live with your family and your friends. So please take out the time and share this Facebook Live with your family and your friends. I will also be giving away some hair growth kits to people who share this live. I'll be inboxing the winners so that you'll know. So I'm getting ready to apply the drops to her hair. Everybody keeps saying, Miss Hill, can you please explain to me? But this time I want you to do it on somebody else, okay? I'm a pro at this, you guys, because I do it every single day. It's not a day go by, I do not use my drops, okay? So I don't need the comb anymore. I actually use my dropper, okay? So I put the drops, okay? And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna section her hair, and I'm just gonna use the dropper to part the hair and section it off. If not, you guys, with the comb, sometimes it takes a long time. And, you know, I've learned how to do it a shortcut. But again, if you guys are just starting out, I highly recommend you using a comb to do the drops, okay? So again, you're gonna, I part mine with the dropper. So if you're using a comb, you wanna make sure you part it with the comb. It does not take a lot, you guys, just enough on the scalp. Okay, and I'm doing the front part of the hair. Then what I will literally do is go in and do the back of the hair, okay? Then after I apply it in, I take my hand and I massage her scalp. Okay, so I wanna make sure it's all in her scalp, you guys. She was diagnosed with breast cancer, so she was doing chemo. And you know, a lot of the medication she was also taking, you guys, it was taking her hair out. And that's what medication do, you guys, nowadays. It will literally take your hair out, okay? That's the number one side effect to medications nowadays is hair loss, okay? So that's why I created these products, you guys, for people who are experiencing hair loss. It will literally help their hair to grow back. This hair serum, you guys, it actually feels good on the scalp. It's not harsh at all. It smells really good, you guys. When I tell y'all, this is the number one selling product in the United States, baby. When God give you something, honey. Yes, sweetie. And if you are, if you have already started using the products, if you don't mind, can you comment what you love about the products? Because I know if you're using it, you love it. Okay, and again, I'm just sectioning off her hair with my dropper. And I'm gonna go in and I'm gonna massage her scalp. Make sure it is all in her scalp. You guys, if you are natural, you can use these products. If you have a perm, you can use them, curl. It does not matter. If you wear wigs, you can use it through your braids, you guys, while you're wearing the wigs. So the drops are amazing. And they are $35 on the website. And again, I'm just massaging her scalp. Don't go to sleep, Auntie. Feel good, girl.
Yes, it does.
Yes, honey. And you guys, again, I use the whole process: shampoo, the conditioner, the edge control repair, the drops, you guys, and the oil spray. Now, get ready to use my new product, which is the hair moisturizer, you guys. It moisturizes the hair, okay, as well as rejuvenate the hair. So I'm getting ready to show you guys something that's going to be amazing. Now, her head is not dry, but it's not at its best, okay? Once I use the rejuvenating moisturizer, it's literally going to bring a curl pattern to her hair. It's going to make it soft. It's going to be flawless. It's going to be beautiful, okay? So it's going to bring it to a really healthy state, okay? And it's actually going to strengthen the hair as well, okay? So I'm going to apply this now. Gonna rub it in really good, you guys. When I tell y'all, this stuff is the bomb, honey. When you first put it on, it's gonna be a little white, but you gotta rub it in. And again, this is the rejuvenating moisturizer, you guys. And I tell people this all the time, because they be saying, Miss Hill, I want you to do my hair. I'm not a stylist at all, okay? I just do my hair, and of course, I did my aunt hair, you guys, so she family, okay? I'm not finna play at nobody here. And actually, a lot of people can do this from home. It is also, you guys, a detangler as well, okay? It is a detangler as well. So for people who got really kinky hair, you most definitely want to make sure that you get the moisturizer.
And it smells good.
Tell them, Auntie.
It smells good. Strawberries on me all night.
All night. That's what you said.
All night.
Okay, and I'm making sure that it's all over the head. I'm still massaging her scalp as well, you guys. And as she began to bring the camera up, I just want you to see. When I tell you, this makes her hair so soft, you guys. Absolutely soft. This is beautiful. Absolutely soft. When I tell you, I can literally rub my hands through it, and my fingers will not get caught up in her hair whatsoever. It is absolutely soft. Beautiful, honey. Yes. We ain't playing no games over here. When I tell y'all the results people are getting is like, wow. Okay? Now, what I'm going to do next, you guys, is I'm literally going to apply the edge control repair to her edges, because the edge control repair is going to strengthen her edges. And this is our edge control here. Y'all see me? Yes, honey. This is the edge control repair. And all you have to do, you guys, is take a little bit. You don't have to use a lot. This is my auntie's favorite song, y'all. Won't he do it, honey? Hey. Hey. Yes, honey. Bring the camera here. I want them to see this. So I just applied the edge control repair, you guys, on her edges. It's going to, again, strengthen her edges. Really good. Monty says she thinking about going to a party tonight. New Year party. New Year, new you, honey.
Turn up.
Turn up. Turn down, Auntie. We ain't gonna turn up. And this again, you guys, it strengthens her edges. So I put it right at the tip of her edges. Keep in mind, you guys, she does have gray in her hair, okay? One thing I love, y'all, listen, I love gray hair. I can't wait till I get me some gray. I promise you I will not dye it. to me, that's the most sexiest thing. And then it shows, you know, growth and wisdom to me. But to each his own. I just can't wait. Now I get me some gray. Be so amazed. Y'all know Miss Hill can't sing. But won't he do it? Yes. And right here, you guys, you can kind of see where she did not have any hair on her edges. And what this edge control repair, you guys, is going to actually do is strengthen up her edges and help them to grow back. And this is the rejuvenating, you guys. So this is the whole complete system. Get up on them edges really good. See how it's laying it down? Yes, honey. Won't he do it? Yes, he will. Hey, hey. When I tell you guys, and look here, before I put the rejuvenating cream on her hair, you guys, I could not comb it through. Look at there. Look at there. So for you guys who have young kids, and they are very tender-headed, you guys want to make sure you get this moisturizing cream. And it is a rejuvenating cream. Absolutely beautiful, honey. My aunt says she ready now. Yes, honey. So she has the complete system on her head. Absolutely love it, you guys. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take the camera, and I want y'all to see the back of it, okay? So I want you to see the back of her head. Absolutely beautiful, you guys. Daniel say, I love the products. This is the rejuvenating oil, you guys. So if you go back, you guys, and replay the video. Oh my God, absolutely beautiful, honey. Yes, yes, give me life, okay. Yes, it's absolutely beautiful. She actually looked like, y'all, it looked like baby hair. Beautiful. Yes, honey. Edge Control Repair is thebomb.com. April Butler say, wow, look at her. You go, Auntie.
I go.
Yes. You guys, and I want to show you the actual products that was used. This is the Edge Control Repair, y'all. It's actually clear. This is the top of it. And today we use the peach. I absolutely love the peach and the grape, so it doesn't matter. You guys, the only difference is the smell. And this here, you guys, is actually the Miracle Grows drops, you guys. And it is a serum, okay? And it helps with hair thinning, hair loss, weak hair. It helps with every single thing. Right here, you guys, I use the conditioner. So this is the Miracle Meat Hair Grow Conditioner. And then I also use, you guys, the shampoo, okay? And then I used the oil spray, you guys. After I washed her hair, I sprayed it down with the oil spray. And the newest of the newest, honey, this is the Miracle Rejuvenating Moisturizer, you guys, okay? And it's the Miracle Growth. Absolutely love it. So, yeah. Now, didn't I do that, honey? She did that. So, you guys, washed her hair. It's absolutely beautiful. She washes her hair once a week. She used the rejuvenating moisturizer, you guys, every single day. And it's just flawless. So if you guys want to place an order, be sure to go to the website. The website is meekhairwholesale.com. And what I'm going to do, you guys, is I'm actually going to put the link in the comment section of this video along with the phone number. The number is 912-264-9242, and I'm actually typing that now, okay? And I'm going to pin it. The hair serum, you guys, I absolutely love it, okay? That's what's going to literally make your hair grow. And actually, you guys, I have on the Edge Control Repair. I put it on this morning, so that's why my edges are laid, honey. And I also use my rejuvenating cream. And as you guys can see, This is my hair, y'all. My hair, when I tell y'all, is growing like crazy, okay? So this morning when I woke up, I did my drops. I used my my edge control repair, and that's what I have on now. And then I used my rejuvenating, which is the hair moisturizer, on my hair. And as you guys can see, this is my hair. All of my hair, as you guys know. And it's flawless. It's beautiful. It is the bomb, honey. You cannot buy it in stores. You have to purchase it through my website. Again, the website is meekhairwholesale.com. This complete set, you guys, is with the taxes and shipping. I believe it's $96.31. If you don't want to do the rejuvenating cream with the taxes and shipping, without the rejuvenating cream, it's $71.94. You will receive your products, you guys, within 3 to 5 business days. The drops, the hair serum, you guys, is $35. The shampoo, conditioner, the oil spray, and the edge control repair, you guys, is $7. And the rejuvenating cream is, how much is the rejuvenating cream? It's $10, okay? So that is the prices, yes, honey. But I'm getting ready to go. Again, I'm gonna show Aunt T, honey, cause she the bomb. Aunt T the bomb. I'm talking about, girl, you look too good. Too cute, honey, yes. Bow, bow, yes, yes. Get it, girl. Listen, it's one thing when you get that hair done, baby, you feel good, honey. Yeah, so if you are experiencing, again, hair loss or damaged hair, hair popping, breaking, or whatever, honey, you know you need to go to this website. Again, it is meekhairwholesale.com. Look at her edges, you guys. OMG. Look at these edges, baby. Yes, honey. So go to the website again. The website is meekhairwholesale.com or give us a call, you guys. The number is 912-264-9242. As you guys can see, there's no bald spots whatsoever in her head, honey. Okay? But I'm getting ready to go. You guys pray for me as well as I pray for you. Look at this beautiful face. Yes, honey. Have a blessed and prosperous day. Bye-bye.